So let's look at an example. So somebody says add these two matrices, 6, minus 7, 3.2, 5, 3, 8, and another matrix here, let's suppose, which is 7, 5, 3, 6.1, 7, minus 1.1. So here what we are finding out that we can in fact add these two matrices, because this one has two rows and three columns. And this one also has two rows and three columns. So you can very well see one row, two row, three columns. And the same thing here, one row, two row, three columns. And I can add these two matrices. And so if we want to add the two matrices, then what we have to do is we have to add them element by element, which means that the first row, first column here has to be added to the first row, first column there. So we'll have 6 plus 7. The first row, second column has to be added to the first row, second column there, which is minus 7 plus 5. So same way, the other elements will be like this, 5 plus 6.1, 3 plus 7. So this one is second row, third column will be added to the second row, third column here, which is 8 minus 1.1. So this also will be two rows and three column matrix. So this will eventually end up to be two rows and three columns, of course. And 6 plus 7 is 13. Similarly, this one is minus 2. This one is 6.2. This is 11.1. That is 10. And this is 6.9. So that's how we add two matrices. Of course, they have to be the same order. And you add them element by element. And that's the end of this segment.